Williams now puts it in on his deck and comes into the front court with 19 seconds to play. Missouri trailing by one. Brown works against Madden. Brown spinning, left elbow, teardrop, rims home. 12.2 to play. Missouri leads by the score of 86-85.